of your life, who you are or what you are. Are you a human or are you a goat? What's the difference between a human and a goat? One stands up, the other one walks on four legs. Humans have two legs, but you can also say that a human has four legs. Aren't we all just walking upright goats? Aren't we all just the same? Just trying to get a little grass, eat some food? There's no big difference. Life is nothing special. Just be. Be a goat. Be a human. Doesn't matter. Only thing that matters is now, is you, is presence, peace, zen, energy, health. These are just words that to describe the feeling that you feel now. Self-worth, fitness, relaxation, peacefulness. Beauty. It sounds like I'm just reading these words off of a Google search, but I'm not, because nothing matters. This game doesn't matter. And yes, life is a game. It's just a controller or a keyboard and mouse. You're pressing buttons, things happen or don't happen. It doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is you. And the only thing you need to think about right now is what's the difference between you, a human, and a goat? Is it the horns? Or is it the udders? Or is there no difference? Is it just a different visualization of a human? Or maybe we're all just goats and we're the weird ones. Not weird because we're all perfect and unique and special and beauty and fitness and mindfulness and meditation. But what if we are the two-legged goats? Think about that. Think about that. Think about what you value and cherish. And embrace it. Say thank you. And by now you might be feeling, what is he talking about? And I know, it doesn't make sense. But if you think about it hard enough, you will realize that you might be a goat. That all this is just a game. And you've been sitting here for 4 minutes, thinking about you might get a little surprise, a little trophy for your wonderful game, a little token that you might be waiting for, spending so much precious time on this unique little thing. I don't know, because nothing matters. It doesn't matter what you will get at the end. You might get nothing, you might get everything. So just think, be, accept yourself.